So, Trophy Hunters, King Super One is just signed in. And welcome to a review of BEN186422. You want to know why he has those numbers? Because he's a beast. A sexy beast. A motherfucking sexy beast. A beast that's already fucking 100%. Like, literally, I look at that as 100%, not 98, because he's already working on games. But 100% completion. That is a really amazing, dude. Holy shit. And he's about to hit level 28, 96 platinums. All right. So he's, like, basically where I'm at. And, okay, so I'm gonna be honest with you when I tell you this right now. He didn't have premium before, but in the final results, I'm gonna explain that. So anyways, let's just keep going. So what's he working on right now? The Elder Scrolls Online, Watch Dogs 2, and Playroom VR, Killing Floor 2. Okay, so is DLC. I don't know. I'm just checking what he's working on. All right, so let's see what he got. So he has Alice, fucking Alpha Protocol. What the fuck? Okay, damn, dude. Assassin's Creed 2. So that's the only one you care about. Back to the Future. Okay, but you don't have the platinum for the other ones. It's straight. Oh, but I see Battlefield Bad Company though. Oh my god, dude. Damn. Hold on, you already started, dude. Bedlam. Okay. Ooh, Beyond Two Souls. All Bioshocks and his PS3s. Okay, alright, cool. Borderlands. Alright, I see you. See, I don't see your stacking. See, you didn't stack the Bioshocks or the Borderlands yet. I don't think you're a stackable guy. So straight. Broken Age, okay. Carmageddon. Dude, that's one of the games I really want to get. Catherine? Oh my god, dude. What? Child of Light. Contrast. Constant Quest 1 and 2. Bro, he has Cross Edge. Cross fucking edge. What the hell? Detura, Daylight, Dead Island. Okay, so you have all Dead Islands. You probably have Escape Dead Island. Bruh, you have fucking Dead Space. He has all Dead Space, dude. Fucking dedicated right there. That's my nigga right there. He fucking loves Dead Space. Oh my god, dude. Dead Island, Deadly Premonition, Deception 4. What the fuck? Okay, so you have Dottie Toon, but you don't have Ads Animals. So that's not well, I mean, it doesn't matter, but fucking Deception 4 and Deadly Premonition, though. Like, damn. Dishonored, Devil May Cry. So you have to, oh, so you go for the easy Devil May Cry. You don't want to go for the other ones. Okay, all right, I see you. But you got both, you have all three Dooms. Dude, oh my god. Are you serious? PS4, okay, so you have PS4. I didn't realize the PS4. I forgot about that. Because all I see is PS3. See, there's like little things I won't even know. Dragon Quest, oh my, what? I think that's Dragon Quest. Dragon's Crown, Drakengard 3, fucking Duke Nukem. He's just missing the PS4 Platinum, it's fine. Yeah, he's missing that one game. That one fucking game. I think he was missing something else too. No, not that I know of. Okay, I'm thinking something else. Okay, hold on. Whoa, go too far. Okay. Dying Light, DLC, okay. Eat Lead, alright. Echochrome 1 and 2. You got Escape Dead. Okay, so you have all Dead Islands, all Dead Space. Fucking Fear. Yeah, Fear 2? What the fuck? Oh my god, dude. Fear 2 and Fear 3. I mean, Fear 3 is nothing, but Fear 2, that's something else, though. Oh man, that's fucking incredible right there. Fast Draw Showdown, I don't know much about that. Frog Returns, you have Hyper Arcade Edition. Oh my fucking god. This guy's a fucking gamer, dude. This guy's a fucking gamer. A fucking gamer. A gamer? Like, holy shit. I gotta, like, relook at this real quick. You don't have Critter Crunch, man. I gotta see that on that list next time. But, Game of Thrones. Is this the Telltale or the shitty one? I think it's the Telltale. It's whatever. Well, Gauntlets. The Goosebumps. Fucking Goosebumps. What the hell? Oh, Gauntlet, Grim Fandango. Oh, Gunstar Heroes. Oh, that's how much I know you love. I don't know if you like Sega. Do you like Sega? No, you don't. It doesn't seem like it. Not yet. Where am I? Okay, Heavy Rain. Okay, so you got Heavy Rain. You got the PS3 on, alright? And you have Beyond Two Souls. Jurassic Park. That's something different right there. That's something new. Killing Floor 2, King's Quest. Alright, cool. Kingdom fucking Hearts? Bruh, you got all Kingdom Hearts except the PS4s. I mean, that just came out, so it's straight. You have all fucking Kingdom Hearts. What the fuck? What the fuck? All fucking Kingdom Hearts. That's dedication right there. This guy is fucking... dude. Life is Strange, Lingering Shadows, Mad Dog. Oh, you have 1 and 2. Fucking Madden, NF... Bruh, you have a sport game. You just threw in a sport game in there. Are you serious? Bro, that just caught me off guard. Like, what? He has RPGs, sports. The only thing he's missing is probably music. Let's see if he has... I think he has strategy. Deception 4 strategy. I think Dragon Quest Builder strategy. I don't know, it's Minecraft. I don't know. Shooters, scary genres, fucking point clicks, adventures, RPGs, and this guy has everything. The only thing he's missing is music. That's it. He has every single fucking genre. So Minecraft, oh yeah, Matt Hazard, so I see Eatless. He got both of them. So he's going for every single series. I like this guy, dude. The only thing that's like question mark is Assassin's Creed 2. That's it, but I mean, that's not even a big deal. I don't even like Assassin's Creed as much. Monster fucking Jam. Oh, so I didn't see Mirror's Edge. See, both Mirror's Edge. See, you got that in 1 week. What? And then that's 1 month? Hold on. You gonna say Catalyst is easy as shit? That's fucking stupid, dude. I didn't even realize that. That's one. Oh, no. That's stupid. I'm sorry. Well, I mean, I could talk about that, but that's later on. Anyways, Monster Jam. Alright, Merciful Suspect, My Aquarium, Namco. Oh, you got Ni No Kuni, Nier, and Neo. And you got Octodad. Fucking Octodad. You have all of this. All five of this. What the fuck, man? Holy shit. Outlast. Oh my god. I definitely know you're getting Outlast too. So Pixel Junk, you have Eden and Monsters. Oh, that's really good. In the DLC. You have every DLC though. Every fucking DLC. That's what I didn't even realize. This guy's on point. This guy is on motherfucking point. This guy studies the fucking... This guy studies games, dude. I fuck with this guy. He literally studies games. Fucking Plants vs. Zombies. Places are All-Stars. The only thing I see about this is like he doesn't stack, but it's straight. That's not really the bitch about. Rage and DLC. This guy has Resistance fucking too. I didn't even see that until now. What the fuck? Bruh. Like... Damn, he got that shit in a month. I couldn't even do that. I don't even know if I did that in a month. Resistance 3, Burning Skies, Saw, Sleeping Dogs. Damn, Soma. Oh man, you're into that scary shit. This guy has balls, dude. This guy has balls. Fucking, I don't even know how scary Soma is. I know Outlast is a different story. Fucking South Park, Super Stardust. I think the other South Park just came out. Straight Tales of the okay, so you got all Borderlands most likely. The Darkness, okay, so that's what you're working on right now. So just straight Skyrim, so you got Skyrim. Evil Within though, fucking House of the fucking Dead. House of the fucking Dead, what the fuck? Okay, mouse stop. But oh my god, dude, House of the fucking Dead. You had The Last Guardian. But you don't have Ico and Shadow of the Colossus. Alright, whatever. But, Last of Us? Damn, you have the PS3 Last of Us. Oh my god. Or 86. Yeah, so you're the VR guy too. Okay. So you have the Playroom and the Playroom VR. Sims 3. Oh my fucking god. You have Sims 3. And Sims 3 Pets. Bruh. I don't even know if anyone else has that. Like, literally, I have someone on my friend list who plays Sims 3 Pets. I'm like, bruh, why are you playing that shit? This guy has everything. This guy has, like, an actual simulator. Like, fuck Goat Simulator. This Sims 3 is the shit right now. Like, well, I mean, I think the servers are shut. But, like, holy shit. This guy has every genre. Like, music's the only thing missing. I think simulation, it's like, that's one of those genres that no one really fucking does. Or no one really fucks with. I don't ever see anyone play, you know... simulator games, maybe not like hard simulator. I think Sims is kind of hard. I don't know how Sims 3 is, but that's impressive that you got the platinum though. So you have all Walking Deads, except the newest one that just came out is straight though. You see all Walking Deads, Wolf Among Us. Damn. So you got the PS. Yeah, you're playing the classics. fucking well, PS3. Well, that's one of my classics. Tokyo Jungle. Oh my fucking god, bruh, you have Trine 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. What the fuck? That is something right there I fucking love seeing. The only thing I don't understand is, okay, so I know you don't stack, but you have Trine 2 Platinum, but what about Complete Story? Are you willing to do that? Because if you can do that, that's a different story. Like if he had the, well, I mean, I can see why he's not gonna stack. So if he has the PS4s, so I see, like, since 2012 he did 1 and 2, and then 3 came out, he did that. But damn, dude, if he would have, like, not do Trine and did 1 and 2 on the PS4, that would have been 10 times better. Well, I mean, maybe not the first one because it's the same, but the second one is 10 times better though. But that's impressive right there. All 3 Trines. Oh my fucking god, I really want to play Trine 3. Like, I didn't even buy it yet. every single game I buy, I haven't bought Trine 3. Holy shit. But it's whatever, dude. I'm going to get in eventually. But Twisted Metal, though. Yeah, Twisted Metal and Twisted Metal Black. Until Dawn and fucking the VR. Damn, dude. This guy is fucking dedicated. The only thing I want to see is, like, if he gets, like, PlayStation Move games, like, for the PS3. That, if he has, like, mixture of all that. If he has every single fucking, like, accessory that you can use for a Platinum and shit. Oh my god, this list is banging, dude. This list will be really banging. Like, if you have medieval moves or something. Like, I don't know what this is, but apparently this is, like, one of the most special games. Like, one of the most rarest games to get. And I'm actually going to do some research on this. I'm going to check it real quick. That's probably the one only game he's missing. So, only game he hasn't finished. I mean, obviously he's working on Elder Scrolls Online. But I think something's fucking him up on this game. So, I'm going to say I'm sorry. Hey man, look, you're still 100% to me, so I don't even care if you can't even get this 100%. Right now, this list is really banging. Yes, Watch Dogs 1 and 2, see, he's working on DLC right now, so you're straight. Walking Park, this guy's all fucking Wolfensteins. All Wolfensteins. Yes, dude. Oh my fucking god. This guy has, like, every single game I fucking love. Fucking Wolfenstein. This guy has Yu-Gi-Oh! 100% too. Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! That is a first. That is a first. Bro, I don't even know who's better, this guy or JGM. Like, seriously? They're both, like, top level right now. Both of them. Like, this guy, like, holy shit, dude. He has Yu-Gi-Oh! Wolfenstein. As far as my favorites, Yu-Gi-Oh! Wolfenstein. Trine. I don't want to say House of the Dead, but that's not really my favorite, but House of the Dead, whatever, he has that. Resistance. Man, he don't care about the kid shit. He care about the serious shit. I don't see Infamous, though. That's one of the serious... He's not going to understand what the fuck I'm saying anyways. Kingdom Hearts, Jurassic Park, fucking... Well, Fear 2, fucking Doom. Oh, my God. Fucking Dead Space. That really got me right there. The Dead Space and the Dead Islands, fucking Cross Edge. Man, Borderlands, Bioshock. This guy don't even need to stack, dude. This guy's already good enough. See, look. The ultra rares are all fucking the arcade games. So I'm gonna take a look at that before I do the final results. But I want to see. Oh, damn. Okay, so you look like you're a day one guy. That looked like you've been. This is day one, bruh. First platinum's fucking Resistance 2, man. I'm so mad that's my second platinum. I wanted that to be my first platinum. Basically, damn, dude, we could have been, like, the same. We're basically almost identical, dude. Because this is my second platinum. This is your first platinum. I mean, you don't have any Sonics, though. It doesn't matter. So, Echochrome, Bioshock 2, Dead Island. So, you got Dead Island 20th platinum, your Elite Trophy, Darkness Returns. Oh, god damn it, dude. And you got the Darkness 2. So, that kind of sealed the deal right there. Fucking A. Platinum Blaze, Dark Corner 30 Platinum. 40 Platinums, Ni No Kuni, Dishonor, don't know any much of this. Deliverance, don't know that. Nameless Flower, don't know that. Game of Value, Full Moon, okay. That's your fastest platinum? Holy shit. So you don't have any auto pops either, but crush it. Damn, I have all monster jams. I would love to play that. I didn't even know it was 1 hour. If it's that fast, holy shit. Like, I'll go for that. Like, I don't give a fuck. But, alright, one last thing to check is the arcade. So what you need here, cycle resistance. I think for some reason you need a item for this. So I took a research of this game, and there's a limited time you need to get this stupid bike or something like that, and it was only for like a limited time. So I guess he kind of fucked up and didn't get it, or he probably has it. I don't know, because I can see why this is not completed yet. This, he could probably do it easily. This is easy. He could probably do it easily. It's just the cycle. I don't know if he can do that. So the only way I can see him do it is he has to like eBay the shit out of it, or like pray to God that someone fucking doesn't want it and he can just get it or borrow it or something like that. But like this, if he gets this 100%, dude, I don't know, man. He's better than Hakum, Duck360. Like, this is how far I'm saying. He's better than Hakum, Duck360. Maybe Rough Dog, maybe anybody who's number one right now. Man, I'm sorry, he'd be better than JGM. Like, I'm sorry, JGM, but like, this guy probably on your level right now. And holy fucking shit, like, goddamn. All right, this is really bugging me right now. Like, this fucking list is really killing me. Holy shit. But yeah, I'm gonna be talking about the premium in the final results. So the first time I recorded this, I did pay for the premium membership, but I wasn't able to record. So most likely he never had it. But your list is definitely worth $13. I mean, there's really nothing I can say about it. You on your A game, all DLCs, everything 100%. The only thing I'm worried about is just your that VR Room Arcade game. But I just realized something. No Hannah Montana or Terminator? 10 out of 10. Best hunter ever. In all honesty, looking at this list really makes me want to push myself now. But in the situation I'm in right now, I can't do it. But anyways, I'm going to make as much videos as I can and maybe sneak in more reviews if the timing is right. So stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Do the Survey.